Well, hey guys, welcome to After Hours. Obviously, I'm here at my command center instead of out in the Tarbis. I've closed it down for the night. I got a little derailed this afternoon because I saw those hollow tubes, and I'm hoping to go shoot the Mercury Redstone tomorrow, launch. And I saw the paper covers I had made for making another one. I was like, tubes aren't exactly the right size, but it's just copier paper. So I cobbled this together. And if it hardens up decently, I'll go fire it off. It's a one-shot throwaway. At least that's the plan. And it's made completely out of scrap, except for a little bit of tape that was used making the motor mount. So if somehow it survives, it could go up again. But anyway, tomorrow, hopefully RC flying and rocket launch, I hope. I washed the Waddell Williams twice, because after the first time it felt like it had a little soap residue left on it. So I made sure to use clean water and do a complete second rinsing. So it's drying, so it should be ready to start constructing now. The GB's got a little problem, is that this paint that I used, it's been on a couple of days and it's still a little, I guess the word would be tacky. It's one of those household primer and paints in one. And and I've noticed in the past, if I put on a light coat in a few hours, you can touch it. But if you put on a heavy coat, it can take a week to harden. I'm guessing that it traps. I probably put on a little heavy and it trapped some of the paint underneath and slowly leaching out. I'm not sure, but until that is hardened, I can't do anything with it. I can barely pick it up. I'm sure I'll leave a thumbprint. I don't think it's reacting to the plastic because I've used this before, but if it hadn't hardened in a week, then maybe it is. But I've used it on styrene before. So the little 51 LeSabre, the only hang up on that is it's got the big white wall tires, and those tiny little tires I'm trying to make white walls, and I painted them about three different times. They looked horrible every time. So now I'm trying by putting on a white base coat and then see if I can put the black around it. Maybe that'll come out a little bit better by, you know, holding and rotating the brush and everything, or rotating the tire while the brush is held on. It's something to, I looked for some decals that might be able to make the white walls, but I didn't have anything. I thought maybe if I had some small number zeros or something, oh, those make nice little white walls, but they were all octagonal shaped. That's about it. Still tinkering off in the Tarbis and gonna go ahead and get this uploaded. I shot a little RC footage last week when I was out at the RC field, and I forgot to download it. So if you like, maybe I'll tack a little of that on the end of this just for something to look at, and maybe play that popular TikTok Wellerman music song or something, just to have some cool music with it. Even though it's got absolutely nothing to do with airplanes, it's about whaling ships. Well, guys, that's all for tonight. I gotta get on this. Take care. You have a wonderful evening, and model on.
Once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was the Billy of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, dipped down below, my Billy boys blow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She had not been 2 weeks from shore, and down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her. And to the side her pinned and fought her when she dived down low. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. To see the name of the ship was a Billy of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, dipped down a below, my Billy boys blow. 'Twas a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Billy of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, dipped down a below, my Billy boys blow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the 2 weeks from shore and down under a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore
he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tumbling is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her hand to the side, her pinned and fought her
when she died below. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tumbling is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Billy of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, dipped down below, my Billy boys blow.
Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
She had not been 2 weeks from shore and down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow.
Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her hand to the side, her pinned and fought her
when she died below. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
To see the name of the ship was a Billy of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, dipped down a below, my Billy boys blow. Was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Billy of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, dipped down a below, my Billy boys blow.